sitting out here gazing at the moonlight, falling on a frozen lake, wondering just what the hell happened, and at the strangeness of fate. The stars spread out in the midnight sky look so beautiful, everything in its place. But I guess when you're far enough away from things, that's always gonna seem the case. I guess you and I were just trying to get back to when we first kissed as strangers, when we charged headlong to the moon, oblivious to all the dangers. I can't but remember the last time we met, my heart pounding thunder and your eyes soft and wet, and the Mexican sand glowing golden and red, golden red, under the snow sky that covered the plains, through the tears of my memory and the ghost of our days. I can still see you standing in the desert's dust haze, in the haze. I hear the songs of the Indians, see the tears of the moon, watch the sun sweat in pain on that dead. Louise is beside me. I'm dying to take hold of her hand, try to explain everything to her, though I know she won't understand. She's just a Chelsea girl, but I love her just the same. She helped me out when I needed you, gave me a place to stay. She always said if things got too hot, she'd blow out and never come back. Oh, and with her, I knew that was true. Well, you nearly gave me a heart attack. I remember you coming through the market to me, with your legs waxed so bad they did blister and bleed. Oh, and how you did lie, saying you done it for me, all for me. I hear the songs of the Indians, tears of the moon, watch the sun sweat with pain on that dead afternoon. My mind is cast back to that church Christmas Eve, and the children are praying how they'll be redeemed. And I'm kneeling beside them wishing I could believe, while you are confessing your sins to the priest. telling him everything you refuse to tell me won't tell me. I hear the songs of the Indians, see the tears of the moon, watch the sun sweat with pain on that dead. So water under the bridge now, we're just two bottles floating out to sea. You can say what you like now, babe, it ain't gonna mean much to me. There's something about that country, though, that means I gotta go back. Oh, I touched something so real out there, something your world always lacked. Sitting out here gazing at the moonlight falling on a frozen lake, wondering just what the hell happened and at the strangeness of fate. The stars spread out in the midnight sky look so beautiful, everything in its place. But I guess when you're far enough away from things, that's always gonna seem the case.